Whistling atoms, what can the future bring? We can fill a million choirs and wait till children sing. We can walk a million miles and end up in the sea. And our lungs just keep filling and lying when we breathe. The world's filled with love. Good day, YouTube. This is actually Ostrava of Bolatriana. And I am here to actually give you an episode of the Demon Souls. Now, here with me is basically Yaebi, the zombie, or as I like to call, I don't even know his name.
Darl?
Yes, that name. So, tell us about your story. Ah! Tell us about
you
your story.
You killed my wife. I'm not speaking to you.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
I know what you do.
What do you mean, what did I do? And why does your voice sound...
I know what you did.
Why does your voice sound like such a Yaebi?
I know what you did. I'm not speaking to you ever again.
But... Galvin.
I'll take my anger out on this red phantom.
The one with the the one with the penetration sword?
You didn't last very long that day.
As long as he tells his friends that Ostrava has come back to return, and basically I shall kill everything. I should stop being actually stupid right now. Help me. Come on. Alright, he's dead. What about the other... Oh. What about the other one? Oh. So many dead bodies. So little time.
But escalated quickly.
So what do you mean I killed your wife, by the way?
You know what you did.
What do you mean what I did? I didn't actually went to your valet of defilement.
It's all on video, what you did.
What video are you talking about? I have no such evidence. Or actually
you
such...
You can keep lying to yourself all you want.
Technically, I'm not actually lying. I'm actually telling the truth. Well, technically, I'm actually stretching the truth, but still, that does not matter. Why did you start doing something like kill this phantom over here? Because I'm going to cry right now. He shall hurt no one anymore, nevermore, anymore. I don't even know what I'm just saying. I kind of feel very depressed. Very depressed indeed that I'm talking like this. Really, have nothing to say?
Look at you, Mr. Eichenbrun.
Ow. 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 Help me. Really? You came at the wrong time.
I win. I smashed him Mario style.
That is a damn shame. A very, very damn shame.
Fat roll my way to fitness.
And where is that getting you in life?
Not very far.
Oh. That's very sad. Very sad indeed. Where are you going? What's here? What is this cutscene of mine? Fuck Ostrava voice! I don't want this shit-ass dragon!
Oh, hi, dragon. Oh, Jesus, he's so furious!
He's
so mad! What did we do?
It's a blue dragon! It's dangerous! Kill it!
Have fun with that.
Kill it!
I can't.
I said kill it!
I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't have a bow.
You're telling me that you do not have actually a fucking bow.
Do you know why I don't have a bow?
Then why do you not have a bow? Stop making it breathe fire!
I won't be able to carry this weapon.
At least freaking help! How are we supposed to get past this dragon, damn it?
I have my idea. Hey, dragon. Maybe he needs a wave. Hi, dragon.
You decide to wave at the dragon, even though he's burning somebody.
I have a solution.
Nope. How was that solution of yours?
Didn't go over so well.
I think my solution went well.
Second chance, help us.
Kill it. Kill it! Good boy.
It's dead.
I have a pure Heartstone.
Oh, hi, dragon! Charge!
It didn't want us to attack it.
What a baby. Oh.
Wait a minute, why is it still breathing fire?
I see. Hold it. Carry on.
What the hell is Bior doing here?
I don't know.
Leave the flying lizard to me!
Some old balls he has there.
What's on him? He's doing good. He's doing good.
I'm on fire!
I need it.
Let's try to kill this dragon. I said kill the dragon! You're useless! You're really going to make me do all the work? Are you serious?
I don't have a bow. I mean, I could do this. This helps.
You think God Wrath from an ability from a dragon god is going to kill a dragon?
Quickly.
And how's that working for you, Mr. Crazy?
Not well.
Makes me feel like I'm not actually hitting him right now.
You are hitting him. I see him taking damage.
But it's not taking much damage.
But he's still taking damage.
Not taking much damage. I just said that.
He's still taking damage.
Why are you hitting me? Get your butt out of the screen! What doing? Don't push me!
How do you feel about this?
Get your butt off the screen! Start doing something!
Hey, dragon! No one likes you!
It's going to burn your ass. I was actually going to make you have a new one.
Hey, dragon, I hate you. Okay.
How did that work?
Alright, I didn't go over so well.
I'm not gonna stop until that dragon's dead.
You could negotiate with him. Hey, dragon, how about you go leave and go somewhere else?
Well, dragon's not going to leave anywhere because, like I said, I'm technically, this is the king's dragon.
How does the king get own a dragon on his salary?
Because Game of Thrones. Any other questions?
Nope. Huh, I didn't know that. I can enchant this.
That's not going to hit the dragon.
I can enchant my die. I'm helping. I'm totally not hitting.
You're not even hitting it. How many damage are you hitting it?
-2.
Exactly.
I'm doing it. I'm helping. But useless.
You're making a big mockery of yourself. How do you feel right now?
I'm going to talk to Estrella, because that seems more likely. Hi, buddy.
Yes, you keep Ostrava company while this Ostrava actually does something.
Ostrava doesn't feel bad. She's a bully.
I'm not a bully!
How's life, Ostrava?
I can't even tell if he's being poisoned or anything. I'm shooting him with rotten arrows.
I don't think he's poisonable. He'd be taking more damage, but he's only taking 17.
But he should be getting poisoned.
Dragons can't get poisoned.
Yes, they can. This dragon can.
Oh, well, maybe he is taking poison damage now. It's 100 and jumping up numbers.
All I know is that I'm going to kill this dragon when it has a new asshole. I'm going to make it have a new asshole. I can't tell if he's killing Bjorg or is he actually. Is he killing Bjorg? Technically not, but who cares? Fine, I'll go talk to Ostrava.
I'm choosing. My father is on the line. What's that?
See, I would love to hear your story, but apparently there's a dragon over there.
There's a dragon being a bully.
I began this quest in a search for truth. It seems I was a fool to even try. Please. For my father. He is the generator of spirit. He can enter in peril on the lands. This key fits the Bolatriana mausoleum. Inside the mausoleum are my father's two swords. Soulbreath and Demon Death. Use them to bring an end to this madness.
Ostrava, no! He was so young!
So ends the brave warrior.
It's okay, Ostrava. I will be you.
Oh. Steven. Oh, hi.
Ostrava, no!
Oh!
Ah! Ostrava! I bow to you, you bastard. I'll never forget you. You're always in my heart. I love you, man.
Ostrava, you didn't have to deal with this.
We're gonna kill that son of a bastard king. He's the one who did this. As soon as we get up there, I'm gonna shove this sword up his ass so far up.
Yeah, look, Drake's still poisoned.
Oh, wait, yeah. You actually see the dragon being poisoned?
Yeah, I see his health dropping.
See, I told you dragons can get poisoned. That's not gonna do anything.
I mean, what? I see the fog door.
Fog door. Alright, here it is. The final stretch battle. Let's do it. Get in the fog, damn it! Thank you. Oh, this looks peaceful.
Oh, I see. He looks very serious.
How serious are we talking about? Like snake serious, or?
I don't know, but he looks intense. Oh. He looks normal for a change.
How is he a deep?
Oh.
He's carrying one of the swords. old King Alant. This must be the father. Let's take him out. Oh god, he's a Jedi! Hit him! He's a freaking Jedi! What's wrong with him? Go get grabbed. He does a lot of damage.
Oh!
Yuppie! Stay with me, Yami! Stay with me! Ah! No! Ah! Oh, my spleen! This guy's a fucking asshole! I'm trying to save you! He's being a huge dick! Oh my god! Careful! Oh.
No! I can't!
Yeah! I got him! You're alive! I think. Oh my god, that was so terrible. Oh my god, that was just terrible. Oh my god.
The worst experience of my life.
Oh my god. And here we have, it's the false king's demon soul.
How did you defeat my precious demon?
What the fuck?
No human has an appetite for souls such as you. The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be back in it.
Okay. So, technically that was all the demons that we face, so we actually now can return to the Nexus. And then, actually, I guess we can go fight the old one, which, wherever the hell he is. I don't know where the hell he is, but I'm scared now. Oh, this is a new cutscene. What is this? Yes, that is a giant sword. Oh, but it falls... the floor broke down there. That's a problem. That is a very damn problem.
I don't know how to help you now. You're on your own.
Oh, crap. But with that, I guess pretty much we're going to end this episode here. So, until next time, pretty much, I guess we're gonna go bite the old hero? I assume, so...
We already fought the old hero, though. Didn't.
Oh. Okay.
See what I did there?
Yeah, I see what you did there, all that kind of stuff. But yes, this is the end here, so hope to see you guys again. This is Hockey6 and Yaebi. See you guys then. Bye. No bye? That's not important.